Unreal. Jesus, man. This guy is just an asshole.
This way!
Like, there's being an asshole with your words, and then there's being an asshole with your actions.
We're sitting ducks here.
There's another ladder over here.
And this guy is a full-on asshole with his actions.
Keep going. I'm right behind you.
Oh, yeah, and then he just runs up the ladder first like an asshole. This guy's a complete dickbag, man.
Inside the house.
I made it. I made it. Boom.
So that worked out well.
Good one, Ellie.
Okay. I'll go check out this side of the house.
Bill?
Somebody had the same idea. They stole my shit.
Well, then what the hell is plan B?
You ought to be thankful you're still drawing breath. That was plan A, B, C, all the way to fucking Z. And furthermore, tell Tess that she could take
Don't
this
you
job.
Bring Tess into this.
Shove it right
it has
up
nothing to do with... Jesus.
Oh, God.
What, you know this guy or something?
Frank.
Who the hell's Frank?
He was my partner.
Aww.
He's the only idiot that would wear a shirt like that. He's got bites. Here.
I reckon he didn't want to turn, so he...
Yeah, guess not.
Damn, dude.
Well, fuck him.
What?
Look what I found. It's got some juice in it.
Well, that was lucky.
That's my battery. Fucking asshole. Get out. Get out.
Okay. Jeez.
Battery's drained, but cells are alive.
So?
Meaning?
Meaning we push it, get it started, and the alternator will recharge the battery.
Hell yeah.
Is that your guess?
Look, you wanted a plan B. This is as good as it gets.
So we're gonna push it into a bunch of zombies. That's great.
Thinking you drive and we push.
Oh, God. Jesus. I should be the one driving. We all know that.
That's more of my stuff.
So, was Bill banging this guy and he's like stole all of his stuff or not?
Just gonna steal my shit and run off? Is that it, Frank?
Like, I think.
You should probably search the house. I'm sure there's more supplies.
It's a good idea.
I'm under the impression that Bill was gay with Frank.
Let me know when you're ready to finish this thing.
I'll give you a holler.
And then Frank stole his shit. Maybe I'm wrong, but that's just the impression I got. All right, nice. Holy shit, look at all this. Oh, note from Frank. Oh. Well, Bill, I doubt you'd ever find this note because you were too scared to ever make it to this part of town. But if for some reason you did, I want you to know I hated your guts. Well, maybe they weren't gay together then. I grew tired of the shitty town and of your set in your ways attitude. I wanted more from life and this than this, and you could never get that. Oh, maybe they were. It sounds kind of intimate. And that stupid battery you kept moaning about. I got it. But I guess you were right. Trying to leave this town will kill me. Still better than spending another day with you. Good luck, Frank. Saline00925. Thanks for 2 months subscription, man. Highly appreciate the continued support. Cheers, me lad. Alright, I got a bunch of stuff there. That was pretty sick.
Ready?
Let's go, bros. Let's What's Bill doing? He's gonna pull?
Put her in first.
Does she know what she's doing?
I did it.
Oh, she does.
Keep your foot on the clutch. And when we get to
I know how to pop a clutch.
Oh.
How the hell did... You know what? I don't care. Just don't fuck it up.
All right, Ellie, get ready.
Now, hit it.
Get in. Oh, God. Push.
Good job, kid.
Push. Let's go. The zombies are coming soon. Oh, there's a zombie right there.
Shit.
Oh my god. Fuck you all. Fuck you all. Oh, I tried to punch it. God damn it, man. Would the fan rather be taught by Bill or Frank? I mean, at least Frank wore a nice shirt, man.
Shit.
Watch out for that click up.
Over here! Help! Good. Back to the truck.
I feel like this is gonna go on for a while, isn't it? Come on.
We gotta go faster!
We're going downhill now.
Look, if we just make it to the hill, we just get it over the edge.
Guys, around that house, to your right.
I'm already going downhill. Why isn't it rolling down? Is it quicker in the background? Shit, son. Oh, it's not loading. Fuck. All right. I know what I'm doing. I just need to reload my shotty.
Look, if we just make
shit.
It to the hill, just get it over the edge.
Where's my shotgun? As long as it's loaded, we're good. Otherwise, yeah, I just had no bullets in the thing.
To your right.
All right. Shit, click is coming. Click her down. No, we're good. Oi!
We don't have much time. Back to pushing.
We got loads of time, man. Just let me heal up. Reload this. It's not 25. It's definitely lower than 25, Peggy.
Really? Fuck my day up.
You fucked my day up, Bill, all right?
You know that, Joel. Huh?
Okay, from the other side, you're left.
Why didn't it shoot? It was loaded. Oh my god. It was definitely loaded, the 100%.
Really? Fuck my day up.
Jesus.
You know that, Joel, huh?
No
almost
time.
Out of your
it's
head.
Been up for about 5 hours now. Praise Bill. I mean, that's the best thing to do, man. Just let Bill take the damage. I mean, he's fat enough to do it, you know? Shit, I gotta go save Bill. Boom. Is it dead? I think it's dead. There we go. These things are kind of useless. Alright. Let's reload this thing. I'm getting pretty low on HP here. Can I make a thing? Oh, baby.
Alright, Ellie, get ready.
Shh. I'm bandaging. Give me some time. Just a little bit of time. There we go.
All right, Ellie, start it up.
Fire up, boys.
You hear that sound, Bill?
Freedom.
Yeah, well, that means the infected hear it too. Let's get the fucking
get off.
Oh, I like her, man. She's got nice red hair.
Sure, leave
always
him.
Loved
let's
the punky look. All right. I can't, man. You're getting killed. Fuck. Oh, double kill. All right, fucking, I'm going. Oh, are you serious, David Kim? No way. I guess I can just jump on the car, maybe. Wait, what? What's going on? Oh, there we go. Let me just try and
Joel,
jump on
leave
it.
Leave him! Let's get out of here!
Yeah!
Go! Lori!
She doesn't know how to drive? Oh, she does. Oh my god, she's good. She's good. She's been playing some H1Z1 for sure.
Right, this'll do! Stop!
Alright, not bad.
Just keep her running, alright?
Is that Bill gone?
That girl nearly got us killed.
You gotta admit, she did hold her own back there.
You ain't gonna make it. Oh.
Is he really staying here? Like, what is he gonna do in this shitty town?
Here.
What's this?
You'd be amazed at how many cars still got gas in them.
Appreciate it. Look, Bill, about your buddy back there, that's a tough deal. And I'm,
We square.
We're square.
And get the fuck out of my town.
Go on, Bill. You can get out of this town. He's gonna die in this town. Does he not realize that? Oh, shit. Storm's coming. Oh, them graphics, though.
Hey, what happened to sleeping?
Okay, I know it doesn't look like it, but this here is not a bad read.
What
only one problem. Right there.
Savage Starlight?
To be continued. I hate cliffhangers.
Where did you get that?
Back at Bill's. I mean, all this stuff was just lying there.
What else did you get?
That beard detail, man.
Well.
It's sick.
Here. This make you all nostalgic?
You know, that is actually before my
oh,
time.
Yes. Some music, finally. What is
winter,
it?
Though.
Oh, it's jazz.
Well, better than nothing. Oh, I'm sure your friend will be missing this tonight.
Mm-hmm.
Light on the reading, but it's got some interesting photos.
Jesus.
Now, Ellie, that ain't for kids.
Whoa!
How? Oh my god.
How the hell would he even walk around with that thing?
Get rid of that.
Hold your horses. I want to see what all the fuss is about. Oh. Why are these all stuck together?
Oh no.
I'm just fucking with you. Bye bye, dude.
She getting cheeky. She getting cheeky. I told you this was coming, man.
You know what? This isn't that bad.
What'd you try to get?
Alright, I guess it's like old country or something.
I'm
like
tired.
They're bonding now. There's the connection.
No.
Oh, what bridge is that?
Perfect.
Now what?
Look at that beard.
Screw it.
What's he doing, man? Kid's got balls. Oh, shit. Something's about to happen.
crazy.
Please!
Holy shit.
Help!
Are we gonna help him?
Put your seatbelt on, Ellie.
That's bad.
What about the guy?
He ain't even hurt.
Alone and sick and by.
Oh my god.
Man. Oh lord, if you hear me, my hand.
Oh god! Moly. We met in the
springtime when the blossoms unfold. I'm okay. I'm okay.
Then
not
get
for
out
long.
Quick.
Not for long.
Come here, you shit!
Let go of me, you chicken shit!
Oh! Oh shit! I wasn't holding on, man. Oh my god!
I'll show you.
All right, let's fuck this guy up. Bam!
Motherfucker! What's wrong with these guys?
Catch your breath. We're leaving.
Is the car done? The car's still working,
watch
right?
Out.
Stay down!
Is Pittsburgh like the gangster town or what? I don't know anything about towns in America. What are the gangster towns in America? Yeah. Fuck you! Oh yeah, he just takes a full shotgun round, does he? That's definitely balanced.
Holy shit, Joel.
What's going on over there? Oh, my spidey sense. Hang on. What's he doing through the window?
Dead ass, son of a bitch!
Slap this bitch off. Where did this guy go? Oakland is gangster town? Oakland, like, outside of San Fran? That's where Suppy used to live, man. The Suppy gangster? Oof, Jesus
shit.
Christ. Where is that guy? This is violent as hell. I got a break.
Man.
Right there! They crashed this door!
Oh, good God, what?
What happened here? This motherfucker's dangerous. He killed all of them.
Well, no shit, I'm dangerous.
Shit. Spread out. Watch the backs.
Yeah, Slippy used to live in Oakland, man.
Go search the area.
Oh, shit! Let's go, man. Let's go.
Like, this shit is so fucking... Oh! Oh! This shit is so fucking brutal, boys.
Oh, man.
Sup is gangster as fuck. Where is this dude? Let's spidey sense him. I don't see him anywhere. Weird. Oh, there he is. Hello. I think my controller aim is getting a bit better now. What else we got in here?
All right. I think that's the last of them. You okay?
This game is a fucking shit. Yeah, it's pretty damn cool.
Guess so.
Like, all of the animations and shit they put in to make it look really fucking violent.
You know the drill. Look around. See if there's anything we can use.
Roger that.
Don't sound so pissed off, little girl. I'm doing all the work here. Can I give her... She's got to get a gun at some point, right? Like, eventually we build up the trust, and that's going to be, like, one of the key emotional parts of the game, is, like, giving her a gun. That I finally trust her enough. Come on, man. Come on. Oh! I'm tapping.
See if you can get it propped open with some.
There's some pretty gnarly stuff in here.
Ellie!
Right.
Come on!
Okay, go!
There we go. Oh, she was holding it? What a boss.
Alright, I got it.
Why not just let it drop? Please don't spoil this, bros. Oh, tools level 2, ladies and gentlemen. What's this? Zelda magic dust. Or is that a grenade? A smoke bomb? Oxidized sugar creates a smoke screen. Smoke screen? A smoke screen that will hide you from your enemies. They ignite with a concussive burst, stunning any enemy caught in the explosion radius. Enemies can't see through the smoke and won't shoot at a target they can't see. Use this to escape when overwhelmed or rush in while enemies are stunned. Okay, I don't know if I'm going to use that much. That's not my kind of style right there. I'd rather just make a nail bomb or something.
Fucking hunters. See, this could have been us.
Crazy fuckers, man. What the hell?
Man, that is a lot of people that didn't make it.
I knew I should have turned the damn truck around.
We lived.
Oh, what's this?
Barely. Come on, tourist
manifest. X to zoom in. Shoes, jacket. Alright, a little crap. I don't care. Let's have a look in here. Back into thin corridors.
No. No what?
About the ambush.
I've been on both sides.
Oh. He's been a scumbag as well.
So, you kill a lot of innocent people?
What kind of question is that?
We'll take that as a yes. I guess this is where the assholes sleep.
Was that some weed? Oh no, they were nails. It looked like a marijuana icon. Cannabis leaf. Well, getting loads of shit at least. That's nice. Training manuals allow you to craft health kits and are 33% stronger. How do I do this? Splints I use to stabilize. Really? I have to learn that from a manual? I didn't know this already. I've been in the apocalypse for 20 years and I don't know about leg splints. I don't know, man. Wait, triangle to flip? Interesting. What do we got here, lads? Scissors. Do we get a workbench? Oh, here we go. Alright, I think we're going to upgrade the shotgun a bit more. Oof. Fire rate. I don't really need that. Clip capacity. That is what I need. Oh, man. Oh, let's just get it all, man. I love the shotgun. Recoil. I don't think that helps me. That doesn't bother me. It's not worth it. Reload speed. That is something I need. Alright, good shit. Now what, Ellie? Are we done in here? Did I miss something? What's the dealio? Oh, it's here. So bright out here.
Oh. I don't think these guys were infected.
Well, it don't matter. Let's just keep moving.
Oh, crazy fuckers. Where's Tommy? Fenner's going for the rifle build? No, that was the shotgun, man. I'm only upgrading the shotgun.
Alright. Here's the bridge. That's our way out of here.
Does that mean something?
Hey, Ellie. Slow down.
God damn it, Ellie.
What? Right here.
How about you let me go first and keep your voice down?
Okay.
It's so nice out here. I love this scenery. My kind of jam. Shit, what's that? What's that?
Oh, something else you can drive me crazy with.
That's awesome.
Adorable, man. That's gonna attract attention. Look, I thought that was the marijuanas. It's an explosion thingy. Unfortunately. Smoke weed, don't make bombs. Joel 2015. What was that?
Better get down.
Snipers?
When did you learn to shoot?
Man, screw you.
Shit. What is this? Are they zombies?
You had an entire flock and you hit nothing.
Three of them?
Wow. Yeah, you're really upset. Well, if you want some lessons, you know, I'm more than willing to help you out.
Yeah, whatever.
Oh, we can use the smoke bomb, maybe. It looks like I've got to get over the...
Where the hell are those guys? They're supposed to be here.
The bus, so...
Yeah, they're on the highway shift.
They were in helmets,
surprised
or...
They cut another batch of tourists.
Spots a gold mine, lucky bastards.
See if there's anything you can forage while we wait for them.
Ain't nothing here. Let's keep going.
Let me go down here. I think I'm just gonna shotty these guys. I've been upgrading this thing for a reason, right? Oh, maybe I do need the reload. The fire speed. Jesus. Oh, God. Fucking stick him. Whack. Where's the last dude? Oh, he wants to go, does he?
Oh!
Fucking have some of this, mate! Yeah, that's what I thought.
You okay?
No, not really. But I can make a bandage. So we're good. It's got a splint now as well, so... It's even better. Nice. Let me reload this thing. Stealth is overrated. I tried, man. But it all went wrong. It's not my fault. Never seen that command to trade blows. It pops up sometimes. Far. You get to press triangle to.
Whoa, it's strange seeing a checkpoint with.
Like
those
if you
soldiers.
Miss the triangle press, then they kill you. Like. If you hit the triangle, then you make a comeback. Now. It's pretty sick. Fedra. All right. Oh, my shotgun out. Oh, let's go through here. Oh man, not again.
Yeah, me too. Just keep it down while we're going through this area, okay?
We're up all night taking this tour.
Where?
You were a part of that?
Where?
Yeah, it's one chick, she just did not give up.
Wait, can't I upgrade my,
Fucking energy. It took a couple minutes.
Oh, I can't do it yet. I got 50 pills. I could get,
Hurry, Joel.
Sometimes you gotta earn your keep, right?
No, I could get maximum health. That could be fun. Oh, listen mode? I think listen might. Fuck it, let's get the HP, man. There we go. It's not that useful anyway.
Damn. Well, maybe you should have kept it. You know, maybe one of us.
Oh, a bottle. Nice. Oh, shit. I'll try and get this guy. Oh god. There's two dudes really close. Not bad. You liking the stealth, boys? I prefer to go out guns blazing rather than the stealth crap, but I know Twitch chat appreciates a bit of stealth. I love to please you guys. Oh man, the listen mode might actually be really useful.
New head honcho. Same bullshit talk.
What do we got here?
Well, I don't know. Now that we have enough people watching all the exits, he says we can set up a larger perimeter.
What is that really gonna give us?
How about one of these? Let's give it a go. Gas,
get some more generators
going. Can I bounce
it
off the wall?
I'd like to restore one of those old projectors, watch some movies or something.
Good head out.
Yeah, Boba! Oh, he's still alive! He's still alive! Alright. Wait, what? What was that about the weapon slot?
Over here!
Come on, I just shot him in the penis. He wouldn't still be standing. Oh, Ellie, I love you! What a god. Why is Ellie so cool?
Fucking nailed that guy.
Oh, fuck.
Here we go, asshole.
Surrounded. What's about that, buddy? Oh god. Where the fuck did he go? He left. Oh, there he is. Your aim is gonna be, yeah, I'm getting used. Like I said, I never played with a controller, so obviously
I'm
my
this way. Check over there.
Aim is gonna improve quickly.
Oh, I'm
this game is making me mean.
I'm moving up.
How many of them are there? There's a lot of them, dudes.
We get some way.
I'll look around over here. You, check over that way.
Ah! I was gonna grab him, but didn't go too well. Wait, what we got here? No one? Oh, there he is. You get enough bullets here that you can just shotgun people down anyway. Kinda like it.
You're fucking dead.
Oh, 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 where's that? Oh, is he up there? Is that the dude? Ellie, don't be silly. Don't go out there.
Hey, go around.
Where's that? Can I throw? Oh, oh. There's a lot of people. Am I actually meant to go through here? Because this seems a bit silly. Oh, here comes the dude. You can't resist. Come here, buddy.
Check out this area. You guys.
Welcome.
You're dead, asshole.
Where's the rest of them? There's so many dudes. Did they just respawn or what?
Burn, asshole.
Oh shit. Oh, it's alive. Fuck, 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 fuck. Oh man. Oh, there's some stairs there. I didn't see those. More will die if you don't give us our food. Jesus, dude, it wasn't a reload thing, man. There were just too many. Yeah, I thought he was gonna throw the molly as. Can I get this guy with a grab?
Holy shit!
Guess not.
Oh shit! He's over there!
No. Oh man, I don't have any first aid kits. Oh, a guy's got a hunting. Shit.
I got it!
There's too many of them, dude. I've alerted too many. Let me go hide in the corner like a little bitch.
Oh! Fuck!
What we got? Oh, I'm fucked. Like, you're punching him too much! Oh. Yeah. Alright. Let's do this more carefully. It's difficult though, like. Let's see. Let's see. I've got a brick right now. Should be able to shank the guy at the top. There's so many dudes though. I can't really melee in this area because the other dudes just shoot me. Takes up too much time.
Son of a-
Oh god, they saw me. You let go of him. Alright, how are we gonna camp the stairs?
Fuck.
Camp the stairs. No? No one's down here? Alright. I think they've... I can hear people. I can't see them. Non-controller guy? I'm fucking suck with the controller, man. I can't hit shit. It's okay with the shotgun because you get a bigger radius, but... Any other weapon? Oh, come on, Ellie. What are you doing? If this guy turns around, I'm gonna blast him. Controller should be easy. Why should the controller be easier? I've used the mouse for 25 years, man. I don't think controller is ever better for aiming than a mouse. As much as Halo people like to think it is.
Right here.
Shit. Shit. I don't have the range, man. Like that reload push, chat? Where are we at here? Two dudes. What was that? Where did I get that from? Oh, Ellie just hooked me up.
Where is this guy?
Here, baby! Oh, God. Fuck the controller.
Heads up!
That sounds like a grenade going out. Fuck that.
Oh.
Oh, he should be down. Come on. He's still up? Oh. What is that? Oh, fuck me.
Here we go.
Oh, you like that? Didn't even mean to do it. What do we got now? All right, I'll slap this guy with a stick.
Oh, shit.
Oh, come on. I think we're almost done, boys. Oh, I take it back. There's more. Jesus Christ. Do they ever stop coming? I feel like you've just got to get through. They don't stop. Oh, God. All right, we're good. I thought I didn't kill him there. Pick up the molly. I'm looking. Is it here? Here it is. Oh, nice. This guy's coming around the corner, right? Oh, he's there.
Man out!
Oh, come on, man.
Holy shit, Joel.
Yeah, I know, right? Shit's insane. What was that? Is this the actual way out? Are we out? Are we G? I think we're G. Give me that alcohol, man. Shit, someone's coming, are they?
That was too damn close.
Blasted his arm off.
The edge of the universe and back.
Endurance. Save the molly, yeah. Save the molly.
Savage Starlight. That comic I've been reading, that's what the hero says after a big battle.
What did she say?
Endure and survive.
Yeah.
Okay.
This guy. Another three soldiers dead. What's it gonna take? Give up. Oh, God.
You gotta be crazy to string up soldiers.
Yeah, you get people desperate enough, they'll do just about anything. Let's see where this leads us.
What are you doing down here?
Watch yourself on these drops.
I like how we're just running anywhere. And I've got a feeling we're just gonna bump into Tommy at some point. Like, Tommy's just gonna be over this fence or some shit.
Yo,
Tommy!
Down, down, down. Let's get out of here.
Got more?
There's more of them.